Gomer just disappeared. We cut back to Bart, who was staring right at the screen, with his very scary red eyes. Bart was holding a knife, drenched in yellow blood, as the Simpsons have yellow blood. It cut back to Marge, who was now crying. The sight of my favorite cartoon mom, crying, made me vomit all over the floor. Even more disturbing was Bart, who was now putting Maggie in a blender. Marge screamed for Homer, who came running back in the room to punch Bart in his stupid yellow face.
Bart exclaimed, "I caramba," and swung into a wall, seemingly dead. This made me scream and puke all over the floor again. Sitting in a pile of puke, crying, I reached for the tape and tried to take it out, to which it remained stuck in a TV, and I watched in horror as Bart stood up and stared at the screen, exclaiming, "March 23rd, 2022, at my IP address. It's currently March 22.
You know, actually, I heard she actually met a little bit of a boy.
Yeah. Your girlfriend, I mean, your not girlfriend who hates you, Iona. She has a boyfriend.
Oh,
let us
all go! Let us all go!
Could he not show respect for other dads who have died? Take too much blood, your mind. It's a pittance of time. The boys and the girls who went over. In peace may they rest, may we never forget why they died. It's a pittance of time. God forgive me for wanting to strike him. Give me strength so as not to be like him. My heart pounds in my breast.